Crap, stupid mouse. God damn it. But yeah, I'm gonna go after Malcolm's things now. It seems that I missed one, number 5. We were meant to get it when we left the prison mission, the one called Dressed in Peels, when we got ourselves arrested. I'm wondering if we can get it back though, because it's just the exit door.
He's close.
So maybe we can go back in or something.
Find him.
You really thought you could get away with?
Can't believe I'm not calling the cops now. Just get out of here.
This looks like one of my hideouts. Okay. Alright, so where did we get ourselves arrested? Got ourselves arrested in the loop, I know that much. Was it this area? I don't completely remember. I'd remember if I saw it, to be honest. I'd remember then. I'm thinking it's like right here. Could be wrong though. Alright.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
Former roadie.
Can't do that. Can he do that?
I'm not doing anything.
Thank you.
Actually, no, motorbike.
Heyo!
Alright, so if it's a city hotspot, then should be able to find it pretty easily. Which city hotspot have I already done in this area? Have I done the police area? I wonder. It won't tell me which city hotspot it is. That really sucks. Guess I'll just have to drive around the city until I find it. I got a pretty good idea of where it is. I just need to follow these train tracks. Okay, but it's definitely not where it is. There. It's right here. Alright, so this is where we did the mission for Geordi, and then we had to go up here. To the hacking thing. And that was just about where the police thing is. Here it is. Awesome. So we found it. Now I just need to do a crime quickly. Seriously, it won't let me hide?
Get shove off,
I was pressing the shit out of C. How? How do you... Oh my god, how do you not hide there?
I'm telling you, the kid is not my son. But she says that you're the one. I only slept with her once, without protection. And it was at her.
Somebody help him!
Entrance is right here. Damn it, I can't get in. Guess number 5 is lost forever. That really sucks. Like, I mean it, that sucks. The fact that they allow you to miss audio logs just annoys me. As well. Why is that there? If that's just to tease me and say, you can't get the audio log, doo-da, then I'm gonna kill you.
Oh-hoo!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that, Run. Well then, that murder bag's gone. Alright, so what I'm looking for is basically the scene that starts off the mission, not the pizza guy, and I think it's right here. Yep. There's an audio log here for Malcolm. No one's in there. There it is.
Okay, okay, okay. I am stuck right in the middle of a conspiracy theorist's wet dream. And to be honest, there's no place I'd rather be.
Are you serious? I hate you so much. Okay then.
Let's see Charlotte What's-Her-Face put a positive spin on this one. Oh, she will. She's probably got a crack team of lawyers and publicists.
Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn. Back up, shithead.
What is this shit? What?
Did that kill him? I can't tell.
He's holding a gun!
No! No! He's holding a gun! Gotta get out of here!
It was stupid. I knew I shouldn't have said anything. I knew it would make me sound like this.
Oh, forget it.
Bloom operator.
Lose it.
Don't hurt me.
Freelancer.
Oh, no.
I don't care about whoever was texting you. And I don't care about that other hottie who was giving you the eye.
You're right. Alright, now I need to find where the Merlot is. And I think the Merlot is this right here. Because number 8 for... what's his face? Malcolm is actually in the Merlot lobby. Hopefully we can go in there.
I should be close now.
What was that? I didn't hear you.
The fuck are you looking at?
Oh my god. Wow. My aim. I don't deserve to live. Damn it, didn't kill me. Oh, that's not my car. Okay,
yeah,
I thought it was.
Big man with a gun, taking my car.
Thank you. Ooh, there's a spying thing here. It's a window. No wonder I can't get through. Oh, it's a train station.
Hey, no, watch it.
Yo, try those digital trips? Yep, good, huh? I was, what the fuck is this? Next thing I know, vroom. I'm driving over people and sucking out their souls. That's nothing. Wait till you try the others. Yeah, that explains what one of the, things are. Little spoiler. Oh, Geordi! No record, no record, no record. No record, no record, no record. Holy shit! Geordi! It's funny because people have made videos saying Geordi's okay at the end of this game. And they've shown that, but yeah, you can unlock that at any time. And of course Geordi's okay at the end. At the end of the game, and this isn't a spoiler by the way, he calls you. I'm not going to say what you talk about, but he calls you at the end of the game. Of course he's okay, you don't have to make a video about it. How would he not be okay if he made a call with you? A little worried my online thing was on for no reason.
Hey, pal.
What's wrong with you?
Here's a little something from Lucky Quinn.
I needed the help.
I can tell you needed the help. Yay, I'm full. I think I was full before, but then I killed those two civilians accidentally. Well, injured them. Yay, skill point. I've got 10 of them, which means I can do stuff. What should I do? I can either A, use 3 of them to disable helicopters for longer, but I rarely run into helicopters, and I can already disable them to get out of time. 3 to destroy transformers, which you can destroy power in the area. Not really great for me, because it's very dark for me. Disable reinforcement calls. Yes, I need that. It costs 5, but it's worth it. That one costs 5 as well, but it's only one additional slot. And it's 5, and I only have 5 left, so I'm not going to use that unless I have to. Sprinting is reduced to detection radius. Ooh, that's cool. Increases weapon thing. Blast resistance. Greatly reduces damage taken from explosives. Oh yeah, that's the armor thing. Increases focus duration. Pretty cool. Okay, CTO scans. I kind of want that, but it costs 3. Proximity. Pill that provides massive instant things. I think I'll go combat for switch speed. Increase rate of fire with semi-automatic weapon pistols. Increase shotgun damage against vehicles. Reduces damage taken from collisions. Yeah, I'll get this. Cool. There's another one already? Wow. These guys don't give me a break.
Watch out, gun.
Police shooting. Fuck.
Oh, I want a car.
911, please state the nature of the emergency.
You have to help, please. There's a shooter.
Hello, I need you to stay on the line.
Oh, God.
Diagnosed with liver cancer? Oh my god. You're in the wrong way.
I'm gonna stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Hey, you! Look at me, asshole!
Wait, wait, wait! I don't know what to say.
No, no, please!
Oh, no way. Oh, God.
There's a better car. Okay, so I was gonna go to the Merlot, right? I keep on getting annoyed because I keep on getting distracted. Now we've got our vigilante thing up again. I'm not gonna kill anyone for no reason now. Is this the Merlot? I don't think this is the Merlot.
Try and have a bit of class.
Yeah, this isn't the Merlot, but it does have an invasion thing on it. Those do not like their inside of rooms. They look like they're paintings. No thanks. Alright, so I need to unlock these and stuff like that. So let's focus on this one. I doing? I need to get this one, but to get this one, I need that one. So... There we go.
Judy, I'm telling you, I'm so happy. Darren's such a sweet guy, you know, he's great, and things are great, you know, it's just that, look, like anyone else, we're working on some kinks, right? That's normal, right? Yeah, it's just, we've had some issues in the bedroom. Look, it's nothing really, I mean, Darren's sweet and gentle and all, but he has some trouble making me pop, you know? Sometimes I wish he was just more,
I feel sorry for that guy now. Okay, where's the Merlot then? Is this the Merlot? Might be. Can't know until I go there. So, let's give it a go.
Somebody stole my shit!
Yeah.
Hey, Ann!
Been through so much, baby. You and I. We've seen lots of good days and bad days go by.
There we go.
Seems a long ago.
No.
About.
Militant to vegan. What's the difference?
You would look around and you could not find a friend.
Recently, recent carjacking victim. Okay. Thanks for the car. So, I think this is the more lot. So, let's go there.
Ah!
Ooh, there's a QR thing here. I'm gonna do that quickly. Where's the QR? Is it on my map? Okay, so it's somewhere over here. Over there. Okay. Maybe it's in here. Like, literally in there. Another crime, not doing it. I'm fine. No, I'm so lucky I didn't do that. Or else I'd have to go down there. I don't know what happens when you do Bloom Affiliates when you're on when you're offline, because no one can hack you. But will it still do something? I don't know. Okay, where is it? I'm literally where it should be. Oh, that was close. I didn't realize that would not stop me. Where the hell is this? I thought this would be simple. Just find the QR and then scan it, but holy shit. Taekwondo student. Baton to the face. Okay. I found it.
Oh my god.
Taking a while. You know within life, life. Okay, then I guess I won't check in. Kidding. I want to check in. Watch out. Is there a camera here or something? Seems like the camera should be on here and face towards there. Why else would this be here? It looks weird. Castle.
Sorry.
No worries. This train is bound for glory. I said, this train is bound for love. Trashed hotel room. This train is wow. Okay, I need to find a camera that can go over there on top of here, because I swear there's a camera up here. There has to be. Wrestling fan. Maybe there's a camera up there, or wasn't there one up here? There is. Camera? No?
Man, you're an asshole. How does that make me an asshole? It's true. Tell me you wouldn't think the same.
Oh.
Bloom operator. Go ahead.
Okay. Looks like I got one for you. Guy hacked me and didn't even realize I was collected.
You're breaking up. Wrong. Hello? This is Bloom operator. Hello?
Shit. Shit.
Very weird. What the fuck are you into? Hmm? What was that? There has to be a camera here. It's perfect. It's like, I mean, it's not perfect, but where is the camera? Well, that's a metal pins and arm. Okay. It's annoying me. Oh. I was close.
You want to make a statement?
You want to be part of the change. But I don't know how, you say. I am powerless. I am weak. I am afraid. We answer. One person can disrupt an entire system simply by standing still. One person can spread a message to 1,000 more simply by choosing to speak. Stand beside others and you become a wall. Shout along with others and you become a bullhorn. If we push together, we can topple their towers.
Interesting.
This is what we get for trusting everything to some heartless computer.
Yeah, it's what you get. Okay, so where's another QR? We've got three more to go. So from the page I've got, starting at the start, I'm gonna see where all the QR codes are. So there's four in Brandon Docks. Do you know where Brandon Docks is? Brandon Docks is the lower area. We've done quite a bit in this area, to be honest. Pardon me, sorry. So a QR code should be like somewhere in this area. I think we've already done this one. So that's good. Another one. Where's the other one that I'm looking for? Is it this? This should be somewhere down here. I think we've done this one. I don't know if we've done this one, actually. Hang on a second. So it seems there's a QR code somewhere around here. And it's supposedly on a sign.
Wake up, sunshine. Ooh, it's good to have you here with me.
Oh, look, there it is. Okay. Guessing the camera should be somewhere along here then. Yeah, damn it, it won't reach. What about here? Nope, but there's a camera here. And perfect.
We can see you. There are currently three different cameras recording you. One of them is recording for the Chicago Police Department. One of them feeds directly into Bloom through the CTOS. The other one, we're not even sure where it goes. You can try to avoid them. But there are over 20,000 more in Chicago alone. Your privacy is gone.
Freaky! Alright, so if we're lucky, this is the last QR code. Ooh, none of them appear on my map, and the wiki thing that I got open is they're only showing this one as my last one. It says there's 17 QR codes, but this is only 16, I think. That's weird.
Move!
What the hell?
911, what is your emergency?
It's serious, send police!
Can you repeat that?
Yeah.
Hello?
I was about to say, it wasn't doing anything.
Hell, what are you?
There you go. Okay, then. So the QR curve should be somewhere over here. That much I'm aware of. It's probably on the roof or something. I need a higher up camera. Yeah, that's not helping me. Yeah, I know there's a crime. There's crimes everywhere. Oh. Ah, there it is.
Take to subvert the entire CTOS, to shut down every camera, monitoring system, emergency response, transit, commerce, and communication. How long to cripple this entire safe city? It would take us a mere 30 seconds. Now imagine if we were to rise up as civilians, to challenge the powers that be. How long would it take them to shut us down when they control the power switch? Your tax dollars have paid for your own muzzle and cage.
Well then, you guys can kill me all you want. I forgot to unpause the video. Basically, I found the last QR code. The last one I had to do was... Where was it? It was... I forgot where it was exactly. But basically the add-up, what happened afterwards. It was about 5 minutes, but it was pretty big. And I hate the fact that I didn't unpause the video. I thought I did. Honestly, I was talking throughout the whole thing, but I thought I unpaused it. Basically what happened was you find the last QR code and DedSec calls you, explaining how they're impressed with how well you've done the puzzles, and say how Giggles, and by the way, Giggles is actually the person who was first to get in the audio logs, like the first date. His name was in letters and numbers, I didn't recognize it, but then he said the name Giggles and had the subtitle says G1 and stuff like that. I'm like, oh, that's Giggles, okay, I didn't read that properly. But they say how he's been they've been annoyed by him putting the QR codes everywhere. It turns out it wasn't DedSec, it was Giggles. And so they say, go to his place, investigate, and put a virus into him. And his invasion thing, he's, like, getting through his CTOS thing is bullshit. It's so annoying sometimes. It's just so many lines going everywhere. But I was able to get him. And you put the virus in, and it says Pawned Noob on the TV. DedSec then says how they're impressed with how long Giggles' protection stood against you, but in the end, you always stood a chance against him, he stood no chance, and that they send you proper compensation, and they'll be watching you in the future. So yeah, that's really all that happened. I'm gonna take a little break. I've been recording for 3 hours and 2 minutes, but next time we're gonna go after privacy invasions, mainly because I want to get them out of the way. There's about 30 of them, which means we've got 18 left. And maybe after that we can go do some hotspots, get them off the map. They won't go off the map permanently, but we'll be able to get heaps in a row. Hotspots aren't important Actually, yeah, hotspots aren't important, so I'm not going to do those. They're not going to get off the map no matter what. I'm going to continue the story after I do the private and invasions, because I want to unlock stuff called human trafficking. I won't explain what it is, but it does happen somewhere around the end of Arc 2, I think. So yeah. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. See ya. Thank you.